Students thinking about college have a few questions. How do I get an edge? Whether applying to colleges or choosing a career? What's it like living on a campus? And can I still have some fun over the summer? For those students interested in writing, media, or the news, here's an answer. Boston University's Summer Journalism Institute, presented by the New England Center for Investigative Reporting. Here, students make Boston their reporting beat. They gain core skills writing real stories, guided by real journalists. They also study advanced investigative techniques for sifting through data and unearthing government documents.
I learned how to write like a journalist. This is the first time I've ever done anything with journalism at all. And it's a very different style of writing than it would be like writing an essay for like English class.
What is a slug? What is like a headline? What are leading questions? All of these different things.
Each day began with going into classroom, discussing what we read in our textbook last night and sort of learning new things from actual experienced journalists.
In the afternoon at the newsroom, that's more of the reporting in the field type of stuff, going out, meeting people, getting interviews.
A lot of it is very collaborative. Everyone's working together and sharing their advice and their opinions.
And so I learned how to structure my story with the most important and the most exciting information first.
I learned that as a reporter, your job is to report and not to entertain.
It was nice to get out of my school newsroom and sort of experience journalism in a broader sense.
The writing samples that I produced, I've been using them ever since to showcase what sort of experience I have already.
They pushed you in a way that didn't make you feel scared or uncomfortable, but in a way that made you feel excited to try new things.
Students here learn more than journalism. They experience their first taste of campus life.
This program really helped like see like the ins and outs and like how it would feel like to be a student taking a journalism major.
Because actually living on a college campus gives you sort of a baseline for what you like and you don't like about various schools.
I didn't know much or anything about Boston University at the time, so it was good to spend a couple weeks there as an actual student.
It's like the perfect distance away from town, that it's not very crowded, but you could also get into town really easily.
Once I had figured out everything, it was super exciting and super empowering, and I really felt ready for college.
Our students have time for some fun as well. They explore Boston together, from the banks of the Charles River to baseball's Fenway Park, from its world-class museums to its revolutionary history.
What's really cool about Boston is it's multicultural, and so there's like a little taste of everything.
Chinatown was by far the best one. We got to like eat different food, and we just took a lot of photos, and I didn't even know I was in Boston anymore.
The Museum of Fine Arts was definitely one of my favorite things we did. There's just so much to see.
The most I ever experienced the actual Boston culture was going to a Red Sox game.
I definitely felt like we had the right amount of freedom to go around Boston, explore what we wanted to explore, and actually live like Bostonians do.
In many ways, journalism is about searching for right answers. Find yours this summer at Boston University's Summer Journalism Institute. Learn more at necir.org/summer.